Hello friends, today I want to tell you about the Multisender Massdrop app and show you how to use it. First of all, let's look at the difference between Massdrop and Multisender Classic. In Multisender Classic, you send tokens to every user from your list and you pay all transaction fees. In Multisender Massdrop, you simply create an airdrop and share a special link with your recipients, which they can follow to request their tokens themselves. This way, the Massdrop application is more economical in terms of gas fees. Those are covered by the recipients instead. Now let's create an airdrop. First, you need to open the app page and connect your MetaMask. Press the Connect Wallet button, choose MetaMask, and approve the action in your wallet. Now that your wallet is connected, you can see your wallet's address and balance in the upper right corner. You can also see your current network. In my case, it's Gorilla Testnet. Pressing it shows you all the supported networks and allows you to switch to them. So let's get started. Step 1, prepare. Press the Create Airdrop button. You now need to select the token to send. Select the desired token from a drop-down list or enter its address manually. I will send FAO. Now that the token is selected, I can see my balance above the input field. Next, you need to specify a list of recipients in CSV format. If you don't know what a CSV is, click on Show Sample CSV. You'll need to enter the address and amount separated by a comma. You will also see a link where you can get free ERC20 tokens just to play with this app. You can upload a CSV file or copy and paste your list into the input box. The app is smart enough, so if you have any typos, it will highlight them for you. Invalid addresses and token amount typos will also be highlighted. If you have duplicate addresses, it will show you those as well. So, you have selected the token to send and uploaded the list of addresses. Now, click the Continue button and go to the next step. Step 2, Approve. In this step, you approve sending your tokens via the application's smart contract. Make sure all your inputs are correct and press Continue. In this step, we give the app permission to check our wallet balance. You have two options on how to proceed. Either approve the exact amount of the token for the current transaction, or pre-approve an unlimited amount of the token. The latter means that if you need to use the app again tomorrow, you won't have to spend transaction fees for the approval again. I will use the second option. I press Approve, confirm in MetaMask, and wait until the transaction is mined. Step 3, Massdrop. Now we're on the summary page. Here you can see the overall transaction cost. Here you also have to leave your contact info for the recipients, as well as the airdrop description. Now all that's left to do is to press Continue and approve the final transaction. All done. The airdrop is complete. Press Continue. Here you can see the recipient's link. Following this link will allow your recipients to claim their token. Below is a link for the owner of the airdrop, which is you. The link takes you to the airdrop administration page, where you can cancel the drop. Click on View Details to go to the page with detailed information about your airdrop. Here you can always see the number of users who have claimed their tokens and the total amount of tokens claimed. You can also see which addresses have already claimed their tokens. You can always access this page anytime. Just open the Airdrops tab and find yours in the list. Now, I'll demonstrate how recipients claim their tokens. As a recipient, you need to follow the link provided by the owner of the airdrop. Connect your wallet to the app and you will see the amount of tokens available to receive. Make sure that the current network in the app matches that of the airdrop. Switch networks if necessary. If you don't have an airdrop link, you can just open the app and connect your wallet. Then click on Get AirDrop. The app will show you all the airdrops that contain your address as a recipient. Find your airdrop in that list and claim your tokens. If you have any questions or need any help, head over to our Telegram at this link and we'll be sure to help.